Welcome back to another episode, guys. It is your boy Dragon Master MXG.
Alright, come back to you with another episode of Pokemon Fire Version. Yes, let's just get into it. I'll explain what's going on in the episode. Went to Pokemon Mart, spent $5,200, including items in repels. You missed me, I can't even talk. We got out of there. We managed to get out of Mount Moon after wandering about. Here, we got a Helix Fossil. And managed to get out of Mount Moon again after wandering about inside there. So this time we got out the other way. And we saved here. And here we are, guys. So, in the last episode, we came out of Mount Moon. The team is a bit... Yeah, Sparks fainted, Blaze and Tim came out okay. Oh, cool. Two guys. Let's... Oh, we're gonna battle them. Let's go against it. A punch, a roaring full of ferocity. Shit, man. Packed with destructive power. When chips are down, Mega Punch is the ultimate attack. You agree, yes? Now let me teach you your Pokemon. Okay, let's say yes. This can be learned only once. Is that okay? Okay, yeah. Fine, which Pokemon will learn it? Oh, Sparks and... Dang, not available. So I'm not really gonna freaking teach it to anyone. Well, not now, because it can only be taught once. Yeah. You really understand what a kick of brutal. So you're just basically gonna say mega kick, right? Same shit. Mega kick is the ultimate attack. Going to get up, teach it to your Pokemon. Okay, let's see what you can teach it to. He says he can't teach it to King. Now I'm gonna say, how can King not learn it when he can already use double kick? Anyways, I don't want to teach it to anybody yet because I don't think I'll be calling back. Dude, I'm pretty sure that move is not good. Now, as okay, I was always so intent. Why is that even there? Anyway, going back. Now, obviously, this is a risky thing I'm doing. I might need that Mega Punch and Mega Kick, but right now, it's not really that important. I mean, it is important because when I jump down here, there's yeah, like going from here to wait. I don't even know if I could come back. But yeah, when I jump down here, yeah, if I jump down, there's no coming back from that. I'd have to get Surf and stuff. You know, let's just get on with the episode. We're just wasting time. Let's go. Super speeding. Let's go. So we're freaking healing at the Pokemon Center because we're just talking. We're not doing what we're supposed to do. So, obviously, in this episode, we're gonna take on a few challenges here, so we're not gonna do the gym immediately, obviously, because I don't think the gym leader is even there. So, for now, let's get some training in, because I don't know how strong the gym leader is. I do, but, you know, it's better to train.
Yo, Dragon! You're still struggling along back there. I'm doing great. I caught a bunch of strong and smart Pokemon. Here, let me see what you caught, Dragon. So, well, okay. Just waiting for that. Rival Gary, like to battle. Rival Gary sent off Pidgeotto.
He evolved his Pidgey. So that's already bad. What the hell? The level difference is so big. Shit, man, he's way stronger than me. You can tell that already.
Thundershock.
Alright, nice. We got a nice blow. And as in every rival battle or important battle, I will shall stop talking right now.
KO!
How the hell do I keep... What the... Oh, this is so pathetic. We lost all three of our Pokemon to just stupid Squirtle. Oh my goodness. This is really sad. I mean, this personally is just really sad, yo. Honestly speaking, it's really sad. Hope you excel. I don't know, that is a pathetic performance. Wow. Okay, now, there's some points here. One, that Mega Punch should have come in real handy right there. Two, Sparks was pathetic. One, and another thing, that critical hit though. I got one, he got one, and I nearly died. That is so unfair. We almost... That was a pathetic performance on a whole. I mean, the double kick. Come on, man. I really thought I would kill him. That's why I chose double kick over the pet. Let's see which one has on back. 35 power. 30 power. You have 30 power with 2 shots. Good. So that should have been at least 60 power hitting the guy in his face. And yet, we're here losing. That's crazy. What the hell? No, we're going back and we're going to fight him again, because that was absolute BS that went on there. How did we lose? Because this team is pathetic, especially for Clutch. If not one of you could kill a Pidgeotto. After that... Yo, Dragon, you're still struggling along back there. I'm doing great. I caught a bunch of strong and smart Pokemon. Here, let me see what you caught, Dragon. And literally, he beat me without even trying. I don't know, I guess that. Rival Gary would like to battle. Rival Gary sends up Pidgeotto. Go Sparks! I don't know. I'm gonna stop talking now. finally! What the hell? Oh my goodness. Okay, yeah, I'm one of the top. So bad. Round of... Hey, take it easy or whatever. Hey, guess what? I went to Bill's and got him to show me his rare Pokemon. That added a lot of pages to my Pokedex. After all, Bill's world famous as a Pokemaniac. He invented the Pokemon storage system on PC too. Since you're using his system, you should thank him. Well, I better get rolling. Smell you later. Okay. What? Oh yeah, right. I feel sorry for you. No, really, you're always plodding behind me. So here, I'll give you a little present as a favor. Obtain a fame checker. Pokemon, I don't care. A chatty gossip like you. That thing's perfect. I don't need it because I don't give a hoot about others. Alright, this time I'm really done. Smell ya. Why are you gonna smell me? Okay, a round of applause has to go to King. So let's give him that round of applause. Yeah, and he deserves it because you cannot mean to tell me that you couldn't kill a Pidgeotto. I mean, yeah, it was 3 levels higher than you and the quick attack was doing a lot, but come on. And then I don't expect Blaze to beat. I don't care how high his level was. I mean, obviously you have to think, yeah, his level higher. But Water Gun's super effective, so there was literally no chance that Blaze is gonna win this fight. Blaze is just outmatched. We suffer our second loss of the series so far. I'm right. Second loss of the series, and we came to the hand of a rival. So I mean, we have to thank him. King stood up to. I mean, yeah, Squirtle was weakened already, so that was good. He was able to take out Albert. I mean, the other two Pokemon were pretty much not shit. So basically, if we had just defeated freaking Squirtle and Pidgeotto from the start, I would have no problems. Now let's continue. I think it's Route 24. We're not too far into the episode, so let's just clear this bridge and then we'll see. So this is some bridge challenge. Alright, let's just get into it. Yeah, Sparks up front, let's go. People call this the Nugget Bridge. Beat us 5 trainers and win a fabulous prize. So after we beat the Nugget Bridge, we will end the episode. Think you got what it takes?
Let's get into this!
But catch a cow, like the battle. But catch a cow, so tell care if you Sparks. Let's go, Sparks. You disappointed me. That means you have to redeem yourself, and you still can't kill a Caterpie with a Thunder Shot. Alright, so we need to get stronger. Obvious, that's already an obvious thing. Weedle. I mean, that was a pathetic performance in the first fight and in the second fight, but due to, I guess, higher level Pokemon by Blaze and his great effort to stay alive, we're here right now. We're still weak, as you just exposed, and I don't want to see us run into that water gym. We'll get killed, destroyed, I don't know what else to say. Come on! Sparks especially needs to get stronger. This is a water type gym, so that's why I'm training Sparks a little too much. And I'm ignoring a bit of King, because King at this moment is not as important as he should be. So another Thunder Shot. Kakuna. Player defeated Bugcatcher Cal. Ooh, good stuff. I'm second. Now it's serious. So what? I'm gonna make this a bit more challenging for myself. I'm not gonna heal. I'm not gonna go back to the center and heal. I'm gonna try and end this right here, right now. Sparks accuracy, quick attack, and we've killed you several times. And let's send out Oddish. We're gonna switch. Oddish is not good. So I'm trying to make this a bit more difficult. I'm not gonna go back to the Pokemon Center, even if a Pokemon is really weak. I have potions for that, so let's... Come on, King. Show more power. I haven't been, because he's been so reliable thus far. And this series so far, King has been the second most reliable. Next to Blaze. Blaze has just been unbelievably great for me. Here's number three. I won't be easy. And that line. Here's number three. It won't be easy. I'm King, the rapper. Youngster Timmy. Alright, so we're going against Sandrew. Fuck, I'm going to take this. And you know this. Quick attack. Defense girl. You're a bitch. So I'm going to switch because I can't really do anything to him. And Sand attack. So Sand into my Ember. You're dead. See how reliable Blaze is and Sprout isn't. Oh, Sprout, why are you so weak and just unbelievably just weak? Look at that. King was a lower level than you and he already surpassed you in level in terms of level. That is just sad, yo. Come on, Sparks, you're my Pikachu. I mean, look at this. This is good. Gosh, man. Good grief, Sparks. Why are you that weak? I don't think Sparks is weak. I think what's going on is that Sparks is this. He can give a little bit of damage, but can't take it. I'm number four, getting tired. Yeah, I'm getting tired of making the episodes freaking long. That's what I'm getting tired of. Sparks, Thunderstruck. Let's try and end this episode quickly, so I'm just gonna start. Oh! You see that? Look at that. He almost killed you. Oh, gosh. Darn it. Yes, you're weak. What's the point? Oh, wow. He wasn't even gonna attack me. Just Thunderstruck with him. But it's safe and sorry. And wow. Oh, wow. I swear that killed it in the first shot. I really have picked up a really good Pokemon in terms of King. Neither am female. Same outcome. Ember. Nice. Double kick. And I almost died. Ember. And you're dead. Great. You're doing this. I lost too? Of course you lost too. I'm a priest. Are you going against Uggs? You up? Because you're pathetic as usual. Okay, I'm number 5. I'll swamp you. I thought only Pokemon were allowed to use attacks like Stomp. So, holy shit. I don't want to take a chance on attacking it, and then it attacks me back, and then Sparks has a record of not surviving these kind of attacks. Now I'm not taking a risk. I'm not taking a risk. I'm not taking that risk. Let's go, Blaze. Go kick. See, I'm not taking that risk. What much damage did it to the King? To Blaze, and Blaze is higher level and has more defense, but... Perfect. It's gone. Level up. No, it doesn't. Whoa, too much. Not created fight me, but congratulations, you beat our 5 contest trainers. You just earned a fabulous prize, Dragon Reserve Nugget. Obviously you received Nugget on the Nugget Bridge. By the way, how would you like to join Team Rocket? We're a group of professional criminals specializing in Pokemon. Want to join? Are you sure? Come on, join us. I'll tell you to join. Okay, you need convincing. I'll make you an offer you can't refuse. So I basically just have first account of Team Rocket, and I guess at this moment we are going to take on Team Rocket. I don't see this as a really special battle, second battle, mini battle at the end, so I'm not going to slow it down, and the episodes are way too long, so let's just continue. As you can see, if he could, I mean, I won't get on Spark's case if he loses to this guy just because he was already weakened from the beginning of his battle. Already weakened. Come on, a little more weakening. He was already weakened before the battle. He could have beaten this guy. Prep, dead, nice work for taking credit. Another, it's a Zubat. I'm not gonna freaking try to kill it. Nice. Alright, let's come on, guys. King had his energy going, crap. Oh, fuck, you can see. Well, who wouldn't hear Supersonic with those big ass words? You hurt yourself. Why would you hit yourself in confusion? Come on. Yes, King. Nice work. Come on, King. One more. Just one more, King. Yes! He listened to my voice and then hurt himself. Arg. Yeah, good. Dragon got 480 winning. With your ability, you would become a top leader in the market. Come on, think of the opportunity. Don't let the chance go waste. Well, guys, that is the end of this episode. Please remember to leave a like, always comment, and subscribe. See you in the next episode.